It's just, it's been such an amazing example of what fandom kind of really is for this show. It's a very special, special fandom.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes,
it binds together so many people with so many common issues and common causes.
I think it takes a massive amount of courage to wear your heart on your sleeve.
Stuff that we're all dealing with at different levels.
Family is a great word. It is a great word.
To come together, I think, is a fantastic thing.
It's like, yeah, it's family, it's being family.
People choosing us as a catalyst.
It's a group of people that treat each other extremely well.
But if you are truly hurt, you are truly the difficulty, understand that you are not alone.
I hate the fact that the word fan comes from the word fanatic.
I think to call somebody a fan, as in the context of a fanatic, is disingenuous to the amazing things that these individuals do when they come together as a group.
You guys are family. You guys are really what we are.
I see the shadows long beneath the mountaintop. I'm not afraid when the rain won't stop.
These fans have come together, this family of people who have come together and done extraordinary things.
I'm saying the 26 years old. I can't say it as a feat.
The tone, right? The tone is love and caring.
Without helping my feet, that wouldn't be the case. Without being able to share how I feel, what I feel, and truth and stronger, it would be possible.
Listen to me, you changed your life. We are happy to participate and support you in every way.
You changed your life. You didn't change your life. Every day that you take a step forward, whatever disability you are, you are changing your life. Don't you understand that? It's not us changing our life for you, okay? I'm proud of you.
The rules are, if you're hurting, you have to talk to someone.
Let's be clear. Supernatural will never end. The show might. But what it is built, this will never end.
You're not allowed to hurt by yourself. It's not okay.
You're my flashlight.